Hello everyone, my name is Neverwind. Today they released the new update in Taiwan server, so they added a lot of stuff. I will leave all the details about the new update in the description. I just want to talk about one new thing they added in the warehouse that it's really good and interesting. So if you go in the warehouse, you can see that they added igniting stones for fame. So with 400 fame, you can buy one igniting stone. It's not much, but it's something, and if they increase the fame that you can get from different game modes, it's really good, and it's something that I believe free-to-play players will enjoy more, in my opinion. So that's all. It's a short video, I know, but I just wanted to let you know about this little thing they added in the warehouse, because I believe it's really nice and really good. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, and as always, have fun.